Welcome. Thank you all for being here right now. And thank you all for gathering together in this sacred space. So tonight's event is about silence and sound. It is to value and honor sound as much as silence. So during this session of the day, I invite you to be as relaxed as possible. To be more in your body than the mind. To not judge any sound you might hear. But just to be fully present and open to receive these healing vibrations. And also, I invite you to bring your attention and your awareness, not just your ears listening to the sound, but actually breathing in from every single cell of your being these vibrations. Also, I invite you, if you feel you want to lay down during the session, please do. And also, before we start, please could you turn off your mobile phone? Preferably off, then silent. Thank you. So have a break, a short break, and the bathrooms are upstairs. Okay, so
could you also introduce who's on the stage?
Yes. So tonight we'll have a few people, music healers, holding the space here with us tonight. So we have Clint, which is over here. He teaches Didgeridoo. Thank you, Clint, for being here. Thank you. And also on the other side, we have Lawrence, who actually carves Didgeridoos. Well done, Lawrence. We also have Kevin, all the way from Gozo. Thank you, Kevin, for joining us tonight with the drums and flute. We also have Balazs, who's a teacher trainer, teaches people to become yoga teachers. And thank you for being here tonight, Balazs. And our dear brother Elton, all the way from Jersey. Thank you. He will be singing an Icaros from South America. And to dear Mindo, who's, I can say, a very great teacher, special person in my life as well, and also a spiritual guide. Thank you for being here, Mindo, tonight. So before we start, I'd like you to just close your eyes. And take a deep breath. Relaxing your body.
Thank you. just for a few moments. Let's bring our attention here to this sacred space. We can have a few gentle breaths. And as you're breathing, try to feel your breath, how the air goes through your nose into your lungs, into your belly. And then very slowly the air rises up. As you're feeling your breath, bring your attention to your heart. You can feel that there is some nature in your heart. Beautiful green trees, the grass, and try to notice that behind your heart there is an open space. This open space like the night sky with many stars. Just behind your heart, behind your body, behind you there is a beautiful sky with many stars, your inner space. And you are like a free bird who can fly in the skies. If there are any thoughts in your mind, that's okay. It's natural. But just for a few moments, just feel your breath and your heart. For a few moments, try to feel the heart of another person next to you. Because all our hearts are connecting. Hearts sharing love, sharing this beauty. Being okay. Accepting your thoughts, accepting your feelings. Accepting what is. This beautiful presence of all our hearts. Being as one. There is nothing much to do, nowhere to go, just to be here with your heart. In the presence. Just for a few moments to feel your own heartbeat, to truly be here, to truly be here and nowhere else. Bringing yourself together. Allowing yourself to finally rest. In the inner peacefulness. Inside you, somewhere deeper inside. You can notice that somewhere deeper inside there is calmness. There is your inner peacefulness. And everything else becomes okay. Returning to yourself. Returning home. Just for a few moments, being with yourself. There is nothing to do, just to be with yourself at home. Just like when you watch the sunset in the sea. When everything is perfect, completely perfect, there are no problems, no worries, just perfection, tranquility. Remember that your body is still breathing. And there is a beautiful sense of inner peacefulness. Very slowly, we will be returning back and as you are slowly returning, notice the stillness. Yourself in the space around you. You can also notice, you can feel the presence of your friend next to you. Somehow your hearts are speaking.
Please, I would like to remind if any of you switch the mobiles on, don't forget to switch them off again. Now we would like to introduce ceremonial cacao, which actually the drinkers are being served now. It originated in the Amazon, and it's used within indigenous societies such as Mexico, South and Central America. Cacao is highly valued, as its name, its cacao genus is called Wajuma. It's also known as food as the gods. Cacao also helps, supports, and harmonizes well with practices like meditation, qigong, breathwork, and other creative and spiritual practices. It's also used as medicine, as food, and back in the days, it was also used as currency, as a medicinal value. It increases blood flow in the brain at like 30 or 40%, and it also aids in high cognition functions such as memory, and it also supports us to connect with our emotional and energetic body. So now the cacao is being served, and well, I invite you to connect and enjoy it. Thank you.
da deksu ho. Ti prova da ban de spirito da da mush khala da da foka lo sem da be ho te te. Da da sa da da. Vale mi ka.
Salud.
Very nice.
Salud.
No mother sky. No mother
Elton, watch out.
Yeah.
your attention back to our body. To our belly and to our inner space. To acknowledge the presence of our body, which is still enjoying the cacao, and to notice that we are here, our hearts are here, so we return our attention from our thoughts into our beingness. The space of beingness, we truly meet. In the space of beingness, we become one. One with our feelings. True self, one with our spirit, one with our soul. Deepest self, with our soul. Our deepest self is already here. And we are reconnecting with our deepest self, with our soul. We are bringing the power back to us, the power back to the soul. We have spent too much time in our minds, too much time in our thoughts. And we can slowly return to the beingness. To the true power within us. To the power of the spirit. To the power to yourself. Reconnecting with God, with pure consciousness. reconnecting with our hearts for them, because within our hearts is the true wisdom, the true knowledge, the true love. The whole mind is within the heart. The heart space is infinite. You are infinite. Amazing beings of light and love. Love yourself and others. Thank you.
Bajo agua, bajo fuego, Hace ya, ya mucho tiempo. Espíritu cura y el amor sana, el amor florece y la vida perdura. Espíritu cura y el amor sana, el amor florece y la vida perdura. Espíritu cura y el amor sana, el amor florece y la vida perdura. Espíritu cura y el amor sana, el amor florece y la vida perdura. Ay, ayahuasca medicina. Médico, chacronita medicina, chacronita médico. Cacaocito y medicina, cacaocito y médico, mapachito y medicina. Chito y médico, mamá coca medicina, mamá coca y médico. Pachito y medicina, pachito y médico, florecimiento y medicina. Soy médico, ángel, ángel, medicina, ángel, ángel, médico. Cristalli medicina, cristalli medico, musicita medicina. Musiquita y médico, Moisko keskai medisinai agoni kikanachon Ea jongi bewai, ea jongi bewai Nukun niwe kanombi mediko yontan aja Jama kaya iki ja hako niki kanoe Niwe shamai pishasho, mete shamai pishasho Mai shamai pishasho, hone shamai pishasho Ako mabo kanobo Tinki tinki bain shua wi mayo bain shua Chi wa mo jam ea jongi be wai Nukun meri shina e kanu tahana Ea jongi bewai, medikoi bewai Musko keskai medisinai, ako niki kanachon Ea jongi bewai, ea jongi bewai Nukun niwe kanombi, mediko yontan aja Jama kaya ikija, hako niki manue Niwe shama pishasho, nete shama pishasho Hune shama pishasho, mai shama pishasho Hako mabo kanobo Chinki chinki bain shin, hui mai ho bain shin Chi wa mo jan, ea jongi bewai Nukun meri shinai kanu tahana Ea jongi bewai, ea jongi bewai Bhagavate Vaya Shaja Guru Vaya Durya Brava Rajaya Tadgaya Rahati Samyaksham Buddhaya Teyata Om Bekaje Bekaje Maha Bekaje Bekaje Samudgati Svaya Om Namo Bhagavate Vaya Shaja Guru Vaya Durya Brava Rajaya Tadgaya Rahati Samyaksham Buddhaya Teyata Om Bekaje Bekaje Maha Bekaje Bekaje Samudgati Svaha Om Namo Bhagavate Vaya Chacha Guru Vaya Durya Prabha Rajaya Dangaya Arhati Samyaksham Buddhaya Teyata Om Bekaje Bekaje Maha Bekaje Bekaje Samudgati Svaha Medicina curandero Medicina curandero ra 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 heart, you're my medicina, curandera, medicina, curandera, Om Namo Bhagavate Vyasaja Guru Vyadurya Pravarajaya Tangaya Arhati Samyaksham Buddhaya Teyata Om Bekaje Bekaje Maha Bekaje Bekaje Samudgati Svahaya Om Namo Bhagavati Vyasaja Guru Vyadurya Vrabharajaya Tadgaya Harhati Samyaksham Buddhaya Teyata Om Bekaje Bekaje Maha Bekaje Bekaje Samudgati Svahaya Pedro Medicina, de l'alma, Pedro, medicina, de l'alma, da 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 Medicina, Om Namo Bhagavate Vyasaja Guru Vyadurya Pravarajaya Tadgaya Arhati Samyaksham Buddhaya Teyata Om Bekaje Bekaje Maha Bekaje Bekaje Samudgati Svahaya Om Namo Bhagavate Vyasaja Guru Vyadurya Pravarajaya Tadgaya Arhaya Samyaksham Buddhaya Teyata Om Bekaje Bekaje Maha Bekaje Bekaje Samudgati Svahaya Enki ke penyambano, enki ke penyambano, sangkene te ke penki, ke wene te ke penki, enki ke penyambano.
Thank you. invite you all to stand up, please.
And I'd like you to find someone that you know already and stand in front of this partner. Hands are either down by your side, or if you'd like, you can hold your partner's hands, closing your eyes, and remaining in your heart.
Thank you.
slowly finding your partner, closing your eyes again for a moment. Come back to your heart. And connect with your partner from the heart, sending loving energies to the partner in front of you. Very gently, you can hug the partner in front of you. You recognize that the love is just the same. Surrendering to the love itself. Being open to receive. Thank your partner. And we could all join together, holding each other's hands, or at least touching someone else. Everyone can come together, the whole group of people. Make sure you're touching someone and be careful of the candles. So the energy can flow all around. Thank you. Thank you. Namaste. I love you. Thank you.